flush.
And actually, the smaller lineup is starting to hurt them a touch right now. Cantor is a terrific scorer off the bench. Here's a turnover. Butler. Oh, Westbrook punches it out of bounds.
Okay, how about the defensive plays from the respective stars? The strip steal is what gets Jimmy into the open floor. Russell says, you want to take it from me? I'm twice on the pipe, sending it back to you.
Lee's pass, oh, almost stolen. Back to Porzingis. Good job. Nick bench explodes.
Covered by Griffin. It's a foot race with Chris. He crosses him over. Tucker's at the rim. He spins around him. Ho-ho! To the rim with the right hand. Oh, fleet feet for Blake Griffin as he saloon doors a pair of would-be defenders at the iron. Oh, my goodness.
Picked up by Harris, O'Callaghan at the other end. With a great call by Johnson. Stripped to the ball. Picked up by Smart. Baseball pass down. Nice transition, huh?
Really solid defense on from Boston. Getting back, collapsing, getting a steal, and throwing the quick outlet pass to Crowder. Two. Nice transition.
This Orlando team for refusing to go away. Oh my goodness, Andrew Wiggins can fly! And it comes into Booker. Guarded by Matt Barnes. It looks like it's going to be Booker's game to win. Booker at the buzzer. Oh my goodness. And the Phoenix Suns win it on a bench shot. They win it on a fake shot, and they're all out to mug Devin Booker. A shot that goes in off the glass, and the Suns at the buzzer